the following are your notices for Sabbath, January 20th, 2024. The St. John's AY Society, in collaboration with the Pathfinders Club, presents Feel the Love in Nature, a Valentine Nature program on February 10th, 2024 at the Fort James Beach. Enjoy the love of God in His natural setting. Enjoy the fellowship. Feel the love. The St. John's AY Society presents Freedom from Bondage, Learning, Obedience, and Self-Control on Sabbath, January 20th, 2024, starting at 4:30 p.m. Come out and enjoy AY as we understand the difference between obedience and works and find freedom in Christ. The Public Affairs and Religious Liberty Department of the South Leeward Conference will be hosting a Religious Liberty Symposium on Sabbath, January 27, 2024, to coincide with the conference's Religious Liberty Day. The symposium will be held at the Newfield Seventh-day Adventist Church under the theme Peaceful Coexistence, Loyalty, Liberty, Freedom, and Tolerance. The symposium will be held from 9 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. It is designed to bring awareness to members and to provide meaningful education to religious liberty leaders and elders. We especially desire to have religious liberty leaders, elders, attorneys, and individuals who may be impacted by religious liberty issues, as well as other interested persons. Thanks for your attention to the above, and we look forward to a meaningful time together. There will be a new treasurer's workshop for all local church treasury team members across the South Leeward Conference on Sunday, February 4th, 2024, via the Zoom platform. More information will be provided in the upcoming week. All members of the Antigua and Barbuda Coordinating Council Executive, Ministerial Workers, First Elders and Youth Island Coordinators on Antigua and Barbuda are invited to a very important Coordinating Council meeting via Zoom on Sunday, January 28th, 2024, starting at 10 a.m. The Zoom details will be provided next week. Today is the official launch of the 2024 Ingathering campaign conference-wide. We encourage each member to actively participate in this evangelistic venture. We have the assurance that God will impact the lives of many through Ingathering as we seek to expand His kingdom. All personal ministries and Sabbath school leaders across Antigua are invited to an important meeting at the South Leeward Conference Office with Dr. K. White on Sunday, January 28, 2024, starting at 10 a.m. and running until 12 noon. If you have commenced a master's guide or senior youth leadership program and are interested in completing them, you're cordially invited to an important meeting with the youth director, Pastor Sherwin A.E. White. The meeting is scheduled for Tuesday, January 30th, 2024, starting at 5 p.m. and will be held at the South Leeward Conference Office. All youth leaders are reminded to order and submit payments for the Global Youth Day 2024 shirts. Leaders should submit a type list with each person's first name, last name, church, contact number, and shirt size, along with the payment to the SLC's Youth Department Treasury. The final day to order shirts is January 26, 2024. Individual orders can be made directly to the South Leeward Conference. Are you ready to embark on a transformative journey that will elevate your leadership skills, ignite new discoveries, and rejuvenate your commitment to youth ministries? Look no further. The South Leeward Conference Youth proudly presents the KEEP Retreat, or KEEP Retreat, an extraordinary experience tailored to all youth leaders. The date is Friday, February 2nd, 2024, starting at 7 p.m., and then on Sabbath, February 3rd, 2024, starting at 9 a.m. The venue is the Clare Hall Secondary School. The keynote presenter will be Pastor Mervyn Smith, Youth Director of the Caribbean Union Conference. Secure your spot by registering with your AY, Pathfinder, and Adventure Leader. Don't miss out on this incredible opportunity to empower yourself for greater leadership in youth ministry. Lunch will be provided on Sabbath, February 3rd, 2024. Please remember to send your notices at stjohns.communications.dpt@gmail.com. Notices must be in by Wednesday each week.